And the board has a message. There's a guy that doesn't have any more. Yentier honorable Canada. None of them are not for this year. Party for Muslim.
And you tell me you're a woman fucking it.
Also, for 2 hours, I'm going to go to the house. If you have to change your album, sir, I can't be some of your internal politics. I hope, sir, that the end is for Kosia, sir, I can't be some way so on betting. I'm going to be a man. The only man who has consistently challenged NDC is Honorable Kenneth. Now let me do something, then I will bat you. I will not only show police station. I will not only show my from MPC. No one else could go. I got to have a food. I am boldly and confidently telling you today. So I want to abide. Any mistake, no, I'm trying to make in the power. Opposition is just staring at you. Now, before you want to in 2024 election, I am one. MPP lost that election in 2022. I repeat. Election in 2024. MPP before we lost the election in 2022. Why? And when I see you know, I say you're my businessman. All the way to tomato seller. They see that she has done a four for one. And when I middle class before, after months, I'm going to see that she has been for 15 years. Or my form one. And when I pension for, they see that she has or my form one. There is one man in MPP. I can't afford it. If you give him the law, you have to go from him. And that is only one for him. Opportunity to lead this country. If he said, as an ordinary member, companies that have established the number of ideas that have employed, and I am my year, I'm proud to be the city of Ghana Forces, open a genuine politician, or your philanthropic, and what talk, any chamber, and money, my honorable Kenneth Apollo.